This is my first flight in a week almost. Straight in to get the plane from work. But more than with a full airfoil. And I think it's more stable now because of the vortex on the wingtips. That's my theory. Feels like the high alpha is easier to perform now. It's more stable now with this config. It's great for slow flying, close to the lens. But not so stable as a full KF airfoil. Very handsome. I can fly really slow now around myself. Some gusts here and there. Yeah, very good actually. I like this a lot too. Now I have two different kind of airfoil for different use. That's great. Gonna test my new 3S battery. Tomorrow maybe it's lighter, so I like this airfoil a lot also, actually. This is actually a backyard plane instead of a park jet. Gusty out there. I'm gonna switch on the stabilizer now. Gain set to 50. I cannot fly so fast now because they start to flutter in here. Well, I don't know, but it's quite not so important to use this stabilizer when it's almost calm. Now I'm steering with the under rudders. You can hear the diff thrust. Diff thrust and under rudders. Isn't it great? Such a plane. Hello plane. Cutting some grass. there. Whoops. Lowering the gain a little bit. I think it's best. Like that. Very great. I like this airfoil a lot. And here goes the battery, I think. Oh, it's 1 minute. Left. But, oops. It wasn't. A very, very great airfoil. Look at it. A lot of lift, a lot of stability in a box.